least 10 people are dead and 15 others injured in a string of stabbings across Canada's Saskatchewan province. Canadian authorities are calling it a mass stabbing encompassing some 13 crime scenes. A manhunt is now underway.
And Jim, it does appear that some of the victims they believe right now may have been targeted, but others may have been random. As you just pointed out, there are at least 13 crime scenes and they're spread over a significant area.
XO 酱，这个你只要加上一瓢，味道马上升级。它蛋白质是鸡肉啊，是牛肉还有虾的三倍，更是呢矿物质远高于鱼翅啦、燕窝之上。赶快上快点购，输入我的推荐代码 CTI 627就可以享有折扣优惠哦。